Chop him into bits. Mr. Hokey Pokey is sure to get his kick.